Good. Ian Sawkins aboard the boat for a cold engine start, and we're going to do the port engine first. So we're ready to go. Now we'll go and do the starboard engine.